Right now is a critical time to check the health of your engine coolant. Hi, I'm Darren Hefty. I'll give you the steps to take and a few things to think about. The first thing you need to do is visually inspect the coolant color and coolant level in the overflow tank. If everything's fine, you may just need to top off the coolant as needed. Check the freeze point with the refractometer and adjust as needed. Yeah, it's a little bit of work to fully check out your coolant, but let's be honest here. If you've gone this far, you probably need to change the coolant out. So here is the best way to do that. First, drain the coolant and inspect all hoses and fittings. Then, flush with clean, preferably distilled, water. Run your engine for about 15 minutes so the clean water can flush through the system. Then,